We are following breaking news off the top at noon concerning President Trump's former campaign chairman. A judge just revoked Paul Manafort's bond, sending him to jail. The decision comes because he reportedly violated the conditions of his bail. Prosecutors say Manafort and a partner may have contacted European witnesses to ask them to tell jurors in Manafort's upcoming trial that lobbying work they did together was confined only to Europe and did not take place inside the U.S. Manafort will remain in jail while he awaits two trials in the next few months.